Hey guys, this is an important service announcement for those who are using our scam baiting phone platform BobRTC. Recently we changed the way the login works. It used to be Discord as login method, but now we have switched to the independent Matrix chat as login method. As we will delete the Discord database in a few days, you have to do these steps to transition your account successfully and keep your accumulated XP and tokens. First, head over to bobrtc.tel and click the login button on the top right corner. Then this page of Matrix will show up. Click on Register at the bottom of the page. On the new page, create your account by selecting a username and a password. Be aware that Matrix only accepts lowercase usernames and also no spaces, and save your password somewhere as there is no way of recovering your account if you lost your password, because Matrix accounts aren't tied to your email address, which you could normally use to reset your password. Before clicking on Register, also make sure the account is being created on the server chat.bobrtc.tel. If that's not the case, click on the right box at the top and input the chat server in there. Then click Register. You will get forwarded to the new BobRTC chat, which looks like this. If you want to chat with the other BobRTC users, click on the compass icon and join the Bob General and Number Lobby chat and whichever chat room you want. Now, head over to bobrtc.tel and click on the login button once again. Log in with your newly created account. Make sure that chat.bobrtc.tel is the home server. Once you're logged in, go to Preferences and click on the green Migrate button on the right. Then log in with your Discord account that you used to log in the past. Now, if your username is not your real one and it shows INARP, just log out and log in again using your Matrix account. Make sure that it shows your correct XP and token amount under My Activity. If you need any help, contact me here or send me an email to bobrtc@protonmail.com. And remember, you have until 11:59 p.m. Eastern Time, November 26th.